got the best, the greatest business in the world, UBX!
Greetings and salutations from the universality of business. Okay, so the last live stream ended very abruptly, so... yeah. The Instagram algorithm is fucked.
I hate the Instagram algorithm. What the hell is going on with it?
I don't know. Yeah, so we picked up this order in Manhattan Beach, and we're dropping off to this customer in Marina Del Rey. And then we're gonna... we're just gonna pursue...
Fuck, we've never been around this area before.
Yeah, we could,
I've certainly been around this area before, but I've never actually... I haven't been to Marina Del Rey since I was a little kid.
I sometimes come around here.
Mom's always so scared and chicken shit of me going somewhere else. I'm so far from Long Beach, because we are very far from Long Beach.
Yeah.
And San Pedro.
Mm-hmm.
But hey, you know what? This is the shit. I don't care what anyone says. Yeah. I love going to new areas. We actually went here for that, for Grandpa's funeral, for the dinner after Grandpa's funeral. why we never get anybody on our live. We get like one person at the best. What happened, man? We used to get lots of more people on our lives. Are we just not that big anymore?
We've always been big. It's just the algorithm.
The edgy algorithm's been changing, hasn't it?
Oh, it's been changing a lot. Huh? It's been changing a lot.
I hate that shit. Shit, stuff. What the hell? it's about here.
Yeah. Okay, leave it at the door. I shall fly into the field. Oh. So 1, 2, 6, 4. Hello, Jake. Just door dashing Marina Del Rey, trying to figure out this freaking entrance is. Yeah, this is a. Yeah, I picked up this order in Manhattan Beach and I'm dropping it off at this customer in Marina Del Rey. And apparently, I don't know how to fucking get in here. Document this. Look at this little pond in something right there, like right next to the office. Oh, now that's awesome.
What? I'm still trying to find the elevator or whatever. Which should be like around here. Yeah. I'm gonna share that. Elevator. Gucci. Alright, now I dial 3-4. DoorDash? I'm just DoorDashing myself.
Hello. Did you call the directory?
I'm delivering a DoorDash order and I was told to contact the number of the apartment I'm supposed to deliver it to or whatever.
The who?
The apartment I'm supposed to deliver it to. I'm not familiar with this apartment complex, so.
What is the number?
Apartment number 3434.
Okay, so when you go down, you can go down.
A fourth floor, apartment 3434.
So you're going to go right.
Sounds good.
When you go down the elevator, just press 1.
Nice. Fucking building.
What?
This is fucking building.
This is nice.
Nice, but very hard.
Sorry about that. Damn, this is a beautiful ass freaking place. Always as far as the eye can see. Good for Showtime Charter. Let me see. Fourth floor directory. My phone is kind of low on battery, so I'm going to deliver this to the megaphone thing, then put my phone on the charger. What's up, Jonathan? Just delivering this DoorDash order in Marina Del Rey. Had to pick it up all the way to Manhattan Beach. And we get to praise the universality of business afterwards. Man. 3434. Alright. And then put it right here. Let's take a moment to admire the scenery. Photo. All right. Let's gotta switch the zone. Crazy, huh? Hey, Rebecca. Just got done completing this DoorDash delivery. Now I'm getting the hell out of this luxury apartment building. Alright, I got done with the delivery. It was amazing, by the way. Huh?
Sorry, man.
You don't need to apologize for anything. Okay, so my phone is lost. Let's do the megaphone thing and then let me put my phone in the charger.
Alright, dude.
Oh, yeah. Let's do this shit.
Are you ready?
3, 2, 1.
No, wait, I go past this. 3, 2, 1.
And then... God bless the universality of business. A nation where blacks, whites, Hispanics, Asians, indigenous peoples, Christians, Jews, Muslims, Hindus, Buddhists, agnostics, atheists, etc. can be able to coexist peacefully and universally, and where businesses and business systems can be able to operate freely, flexibly, and universally. Hail the universality of business!
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Oh,
you wanted to do the song thing? Because you usually do the thing. God bless the universe.
God bless the universality of business. Through the music, I can bless good health and good fitness. This should be neutral with all the religions. Buddhists, Muslims, Jews, and the Christians. I can see clarity even through the fog. Took a time of LSD and I'm seeing God. I can do yoga and do meditation. No one can resist the power of creation.
That's a fucking song right there.
Hell yeah. Alright, now I gotta end the live stream real quick and charge my phone.
Oh.
I'll see you guys later.